Hi there. Welcome to Nelson Sim Racing. We're in the Formula V at Laguna Seca, and I'm looking for a little bit of redemption here because I did this race yesterday and absolutely cocked it up. I drove badly. I let myself get punted by going in the middle of a three wide into a corner. There was just lots of errors. It was terrible. So this is about having a clean race, and I don't really care where I finish, but just having a clean race. I want to get through it clean. Said it three times now. Going to the grid. Phone is already through. Don't have to worry about him.
On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Jock. Come on. Still can't go in fourth, even in the draft. Okay. Bit offline there. Okay. Very offline there, that was bad.
On your right. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, Gareth. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Right side. Clear right.
Let him take it.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
There's an incident in. Don't you think it might be speedy?
Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Nothing I could do there. Just safely give it up. Take the draft. See what we can do. Much out there. I feel like I got it too much on the edge here. Pushing too hard. Still.
There's a incident in the Andretti hairpin. It looks like Talavera.
Bad line. Terrible line. Bad line in there again. Turned in too early. These guys are all better than me. So they don't scrap and come back to me. I don't see me. 142? Oh my god. When I said they were better than me, I didn't realize they were that much better.
Looks like the leader's binned it in. Turn 11. Yellow flag. Five.
On your right.
Wow!
P2.
I think P3 will come back and get me. Was the dumbest move you've... Oh my god.
Keep it within the track limits. Incident in turn 6. It looks like later.
So stupid. Down in fourth. Again, that corner. is why I got in trouble. Gotta fix it. Hate that corner. Okay, I can live with that. We'll have a look at the incidents.
P4, okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Okay, let's check out the action. I felt like I had a good start and then didn't. Weird. People definitely were catching me out from the back. Pretty unusual to see everybody get through the first. There's one. There he is. There's always one. Okay, let's see how we get on here. Let's look for some incidents. Oh, that guy at the back, yeah. Uh-oh. And that's Otto losing it. Oh, boom. Broke his nose off. Front runners. Oh. That car number 5 in front of me was fast. This is Otto and Mifune. They're about to collide. Huge amount of contention there. I looked at that and they converged. They both blamed each other, but they converged. And this is Otto. He's going to lose it big time coming out of the corkscrew. And this is 1, 2, and 3. And I think they're going to have a coming together. If not here, then pretty soon. Here. Let's see what happens. 5 loses it, and the other 2 have to check up. And then, woo. Man alive. I got a 0x for that. Oh, my God. And Mifune spun out. Mifune's having a bad time. There's Otto. Also having a bad time. And here's me about to have a bad time. and I think I caused it. Damn. Let's have a look at that again. Okay, let's have a look in the chase view. I need to see that slower. I think I did cause it. Let's go back. Did I leave him enough room? Yes, but I did hit him. Then what? Because I hit him, he hit the curb. And the rest is history. That's my bad. There's Otto again. Losing it again. Alright, that's all of it. I'll take my shame. And we'll have a look at the results. So, there's our results. Interesting. I mean, I really am not even close to being on the pace in this track. I got away with it because I had less incidents than a bunch of other people. But I'm really, really slow. Like a second slower than the guy in front of me. Yeah. I gotta figure that out. Anyway. Julian was a big winner. Carl Riggin was car number five. He was blisteringly fast and just lost it a couple times and ruined his race. He lost 90 iRating. I gained 46 iRating and a little bit of safety rating, which is superb. So there you have it. If you enjoyed what you're seeing, please think about subscribing. Give me a thumbs up, smash the bell. And in the meantime, thanks a lot and I'll see you again.